Let's take a quick tour of the display. Your connected devices will show here, plus time of day and battery life. Now, let's go into the on-screen menu. Press the menu symbol to get started. The menu system enables you to choose from a list of key functions. Pressing the menu symbol lets you scroll through each function on the list in turn. Only one function is shown at a time. The key functions are Add Headset, Mobile Device, Language, Ringtone, Screen, Clock. The first function on the list is Add Headset. Below this, you can see the options related to that feature. Please note, not all options may be visible on the screen. Use the plus and minus symbols to scroll through the options. The options are How To, Pair Without Docking, and Conference. To select the conference option, press Accept. To see more functions, press the menu symbol again. One press of the return icon takes you back to the main menu. Pressing the return icon again takes you out of the menu. To access the advanced menu, hold down the menu symbol for 2 seconds. The advanced menu enables you to change settings for the headset, base, soft phone, desk phone, USB desk phone, mobile device, as well as product information. Scroll through these settings by using the plus and minus symbols. Press the return symbol to go back a step. For more information, refer to the Engage 75 manual on jabra.com.